I'm Israeli. And I don't think, I mean, for me, intelligence organizations, I don't think it shows Mossad in, I mean, there's two things I think you meant. One is that it shows them in a bad light. I don't think it's the case. I think intelligence organizations are always exploitative in trying to get their goals. So in a way, I don't think any other organization, you know, acts differently. I mean, there's a tension in the film between professionals who manipulate non-professionals, let's say. But again, that's a universal thing when you have, you know, spies and non-spies. And in terms of secrets, the book actually was censored in Israel, parts of it. And in the, I think the film doesn't tell, I don't, there's a lot of mechanics that I show in the film that were, all of them were published in some form, everything. And also, for me, it was not the letter of the thing, it was kind of the spirit of the thing. What is espionage? It's a phenomenon, the spirit of it. So I don't think we revealed letters, you know, the details that are dangerous. We just revealed the, you know, the life of it. So I don't think they should be unhappy with it.
And from this, the question.